This is the largest facility we have, and it is fantastic. Got a lot of room.
El Bulio is a 12,000 square foot panaderia bakery. We have over 100 different styles of breads and cakes and pastries in here.
Well, definitely conchas, marranitos are the big seller, and the biggest one is the bolillo. The bolillo is like, you know, they put some out and they're gone like 30 seconds after. Everything is handmade. We buy the best ingredients that we can get. I think it's pretty much passion of labor here. You know, the bakers here have been working on this for years and years. We have some bakers that have been baking for more than 20 years. So it's like the family kind of feeling that we have, which makes our bread really special.
Everything's made fresh daily. Everything's made by hand in the kitchen. We make it fresh. We cook 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, nonstop. Oh my goodness, what a reception. I have some stores in Houston, and we came over to Pasadena to look, and we found this location that was abandoned. And we looked at the demographics and looked at the bakeries around the area, and went and talked to the economic development and the mayor's office and the city, and what a warm reception. And we just said, we have to come here. And this is our biggest store. We haven't done anything like this ever, and we're doing it in Pasadena.
You know, Kurt, you said something. You want to be a part of this community. Let me say this. You are a part of this community. During the hurricane, he opened his kitchens 24/7 and fed first responders throughout, just not our city, throughout Harris County. And being part of the community, that makes you the community. And I want to thank you so much for that.
Serving other people. And I saw Pasadena come together like a community that needs to be, and what I would love to be a part of.